What are some of the suggestions that you would give them to advise them on how to be successful?
I'll start and just say NASA needs these small startups that are thinking innovatively, that are challenging the status quo, that are advancing the technology, because we know that NASA has been successful for 60 years, but going forward, what we're doing at NASA, the mission that we have, requires new thinking. And so there's a lot of different technology areas. NASA's very eager to work with industry. And so we'd love to hear what you're thinking. If you have a startup and you are interested in space design, we'd love to talk to you. If you have a startup and you have ideas on how to mitigate the dust on the moon, the dust challenges that we have, we'd love to talk to you. So we are trying to posture ourselves to be very collaborative and to make it easy to work with NASA and to get an answer. If you have a question about the technology we've developed or how to work with us, I encourage you to reach out to us. NASA can be a big bureaucracy, and you might not even know where to start. And so that's what our office does. The Exploration Technology Office at Johnson Space Center is responsible for the partnerships we form. It's responsible for the technology transfer. We're responsible for the SBIR and STTR programs at Johnson Space Center. And so we are a one-stop shop. We'd love to work with you. We'd love to hear from you. And so I just encourage you not to be afraid of working with NASA, to reach out to us. We'd love to do this together.